What's up, YouTube? I'm doing a clipper review. First of all, you know what I mean? The little upgrades, man. I got my wall detailer with the T-wide. It's hitting hard. My outliner with the pro grip on it. It's hitting hard. It got the T-blade on it, too. Outliner tools, I mean. And my little G-Wiz, even though it's small, it's still packing a punch with the 5-star. But I'm thinking about giving a detailer blade to go on. I mean, a T-wide blade on it. And these my go-to Styliner tools. I don't care what nobody say, don't nothing hit harder than Styliner tools. You know, if you ain't got none of them, you need to get them. Then we got my new Speedline. These boys right here, crispy. I love that. Did my own little modification to it. I also got this Oscar Aztec, you know, and I don't use it that much, but it's a pretty strong clipper. You know, I don't use it that much, but it's a good clipper. Got my magic clips. I put the regular wall blade on them. I end up doing that. I liked them better on there, and I actually got them zero gap. I don't know if you can see that. I got them zero gap to do, you know, a tight ball fade. Taper 2000 with the animal blades. And I know some folks ask me what the difference in the animal blades and the regular blades. So I don't know if you can see that difference. You know, it's just a little thicker, and it gives me that extra length that I need. No. Then I have my super tapers, in which I took my magic clip blades off because I liked them better on this clipper because it's a little slower because it's older. And, you know, with that surgical blade, you know, you got to be careful with it. So it works better for me on this taper 2000. And actually, I modified this one too, you know, to make it look how I want it to look. Got the ceramic detachable, bought me a couple blades to go with it. Works fine, you know. Then I have my homeboys, my wall seniors. Hey man, these are beasts. I got the Georgia Bulldog cover on it. Got it from the People's Barber. He sent it to me, and I had it stuck on there. Nice. And last but not least, my brand new Oster Juice. And I'm definitely gonna put some cuts in on this. Love this clipper. You know, I gotta see what it's gonna do. But that's my lineup, man. Appreciate you for watching it. Subscribe, comment, do what you do. All right.
To all my peeps in my hometown that knew me back before anybody else knew me. Yo,
where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, no rims, and no tires. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, no rims, and no tires. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks.
Born and raised down in Carrollton, GA, west of the city, but on the regular, kicked it in the A. Players play, the sun shines most every day, circle the block till it sets on Sundays in hip-hop. I always wanted to be down, ran with TDF and Brookwood before they tore it down. Ran with DJ Slash, DJ Crash, my homeboy Juice from New York, and Mr. Cash. I came a long way from back in the day when we used to make demo tapes and then parlay, telling everybody on the block it's a winner. Pop the trunk and then relax at the center. The Lord had for me, I couldn't see at the beginning. It was a position I never been in. But when I look back on all that I've been through, I know I never would have made it if it wasn't for you.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, no rims, and no tires. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, no rims, and no tires. Where would I be without the Lord on my side? Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks.
People in the bricks used to
a call where I live the sticks, but you can still get tricked in the sticks by brothers hitting licks while the fiends insist on fixes. We ride in quick whips, eating hot sauce with big chicks. To all my West Side residents, I apologize to you for the gray Mustang with 20 woofers. I was young and chilling. I used to like to hear the bass hitting so hard, lights be rattling on your ceiling. Got called to be a minister. Quickly found out that even some cats in the church were sinister. Some of them were sincere, trying to make people's lives better. But overall, many were chasing cheddar. Years later, still in the vineyard working, stomping like Kirkin, standing like McClurkin. No flesh, I'm on a mission, representing B&G Records by way of hit. Now listen.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Sitting on bricks, no rims and no tires.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Sitting on bricks, no rims and no tires.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Sitting on bricks, sitting on bricks.
King Street, that's where we used to put it down. Ball Field in the center, that's where we clown. Road cross town, that's where I go to rest. West Side brothers, you ain't never wanna test. Who would have thought a theologian came from devils, wildcats, lions, and carols and Trojans? My whole life has been changed because of Mary's baby, baby.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Manifest, my man Juice, my man Slash.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
My man Cash, yo.
Where would I be without the Lord?
Yeah.
Adam's
Square. What?
Where would I be? Where would I be?
Hey, yo, D. There it